Hi, I'm Christy Franklin, season number one of Donald Trump's The Apprentice, and this is the man. He is the coach, the success blueprint. He is the magic motivator. He gets you on track with a success blueprint that's easy and it works. So check it out.
With their marketing strategies, ultimately vanishing their competition, with marketing that is easy to implement and it works. Today I want to talk to you about testimonials. Testimonials are very, very important in any type of business. If you're selling a product and or service, testimonials are good because it's always good for whatever's coming out of your mouth to come out of somebody else's mouth about how good your product and or service is. So what I suggest for everyone is try to find a flip camera phone, some type of flip camera phone that you always have with you, and that's happy about your product and or have the video, and it's easier to repurpose the video. And that's always better and more powerful than a letter, than even a quote, because you can take that video and you can write the quote on a brochure, you can write the quote on a poster, you can write the quote, whatever they said on video, somewhere else. But with video, you can take the video, take the audio off the video, you can use that. You can take the video, which is nothing more than a moving picture, you can use that. Or you could have the video, have a video capture out of there, just a picture of them, and you can use that also. So when you get testimonials and you start getting testimonials, which you should, it should be almost religiously when you get testimonials. You should, like I said, purchase a flip camera phone, a flip camera, and just always have it ready for testimonials. Because nothing's more powerful than someone saying how great your business is. For more marketing tips, visit www.themagicinyou.com.